if the position vectors of the points are a, b and c are respectively 2i minus j plus k, I minus 3j minus 5k and 3i minus 4j minus 4k, then cos square a is equal to what here. So they given the position vectors here. So these are the given position vectors here. Then find its modulus here. So therefore, here is a square is equal to modulus of a bar square is equal to, so 2 squares of 4 here plus minus 1 square is 1 plus 1 square is 1 here. So therefore this gives a 6 here. And a b square is nothing but a modulus of a b square here. That is equal to 1 square is 1 here, then plus 3 square is 9, minus becomes plus here, plus minus 5 square is 25 here. Therefore it gives 35. And c square is equal to modulus of c square here, 3 square is 9, minus 4 square is 16, and minus 4 square is 16 here. 16 plus 16 32 here plus 9, so 41 here. So this equal to 41. So you know the standard formula cosine rule. Okay, if you see first here, you studied that the cosine rule here. According to the cosine rule, cos square a is equal to b square plus c square minus a square divided by 2 into b square. So this is the formula. So b square is 35. So write here 35. Then plus c square is 41 here. Minus a square is 6 divided by 2 into, so root of b square is 35 here. So root b is root 35. Root of 35. And c square is 41, therefore c becomes root of 41 here, square root of 41. So therefore 35 plus 41 here, 35 plus 41, so 76 here, 76 minus 6 becomes 70. Therefore this equal to 70 divided by 2 into root of 35 into root of 41 here. Then 2 1s are 2 35s are cancels here, and this numerator 35 can be written as root of 35 into root of 35 divided by root of 35 into root of 41 here. Okay, so this 35 can be written as root 35 to root 35, denominator keep as it is here, so cancel it here. So therefore this equal to root of 35 divided by 41. Okay, root of 35 by 41. So it is not a cos square here, it is a cos here, cos of a. Cos a is equal to this formula. There is a squaring on both sides here. Cos square a is equal to 35 divided by 41 here. So 35 by 41 is a trade off. Cos a is equal to this formula. So therefore, a squaring here, so we get 35 by 41. See correct option. So the value of x, if x into I plus j plus k is a unit vector, is in this case here consider the vector a bar is equal to x into I plus j plus k. Then take x inside here, xi plus xj plus xk. Okay. And this is a unit vector here. Okay, given that modulus of a bar is equal to 1 here. So modulus of a bar means root of x square plus x square plus x square. That is equal to 1 here. Then the root of sum of these three terms is 3x square is equal to 1 here. Therefore, 3 into x square is equal to 1. Therefore, x square is equal to 1 upon 3 here. Therefore, x equal to plus or minus 1 divided by root 3. So, plus or minus 1 by root 3. So, A is the correct option here. If modulus of a bar is 11, modulus of a bar minus b bar is 30, modulus of a bar plus b bar is 20, then modulus of b bar is equal to what here? Okay. So we know that the standard formula is modulus of a bar plus b bar whole square is equal to modulus of a bar square plus modulus of b bar square plus 2 into a bar dot of b bar here, and modulus of a bar minus of b bar, its a square is equal to modulus of a bar square plus modulus of b bar square minus of 2 into a bar dot of b bar here. So adding these two results here, modulus of a bar plus b bar, it's a square plus modulus of a bar minus b bar, it's a square is equal to. Then these two terms get cancelled here. Sum of these two is 2 into modulus of a bar square. Sum of these two is 2 into modulus of b bar square. Here's 2 into bracket modulus of a bar square plus modulus of b bar square. Okay. So consider this one as the standard result here. Remember it here. This is just like a formula here. So modulus of a bar plus b bar value is 20 here. So 20 square. 20 square here. Then plus. Modulus of a bar minus b bar is 30. 30 square is equal to 2 into. Modulus of a bar is 11 here. 11 square plus modulus of b bar square here. Then 20 square is 400. 30 square is 900 here. 2 into 11 square is 121 plus modulus of b bar square here. So sum of these two is 1300 here. Take 2 this side here. Divided by 2 is equal to 121 plus modulus of v bar square here. So this upon 2 means 650 here. Take 121 left side here. Minus 121 is equal to modulus of v bar square here. Therefore 650 minus of 121 here. So 529 is equal to modulus of b bar square here. Hence modulus of b bar is the root of 529 here. So it is 23. Therefore C is the correct option here. So let a bar, b bar and c bar be the three vectors. A vector of the type b bar plus lambda c bar for some scalar lambda whose projection on vector a bar is of magnitude root of 2 upon 3 is 4 after southern. So therefore projection of the vector b bar plus lambda into c bar on the vector a bar is equal to, so b bar plus lambda c bar dot of a bar divided by modulus of a bar according to the formula. Okay, Then they already given here. Proration is root 2 by 3. They already given. Therefore, here take care plus or minus root of 2 divided by 3 is equal to. Take this A bar inside the bracket here. So A bar dot B bar. Then plus lambda into A bar dot C bar here. A bar dot of C bar divided by modulus of A bar here. Modulus of A bar. Yes, so this equal to plus or minus here. Root 2 divided by root 3. That is equal to A bar dot B bar. It's a dot product here. 2 into 1 becomes a 2 here. Minus 1 into 2 minus of 2 here, and 1 into minus 1 is minus 1 here. Plus lambda into A bar dot C bar, it's a dot product here. 2 into 1 becomes 2, minus 1 into 1 minus of 1 here, 1 into minus 2 becomes minus of 2 here, divided by modulus of A bar. Modulus of A bar means root of so 2 square is 4, minus 1 square is 1 here, and 1 square is 1 here. Therefore, plus or minus root 2 divided by root 3 is equal to, here 2 and 2 cancels here, remaining here minus 1. Again 2 2 cancels, minus 1 into lambda gives minus of lambda divided by 4 plus 1, 5 plus 1 is 6 here, root of 6. Root of 6 can be written as root 2 into root 3 here. Okay, root 6 is root 2 into root 3. Root 3 and this root 3 cancels here. Take root 2 to this side here, root 2 into root 2 becomes 2. So plus or minus 2 is equal to minus 1 minus of lambda here. So 2 is equal to minus 1 minus lambda, or minus 2 is equal to minus 1 minus of lambda. Take first time plus n, second time minus n. Take lambda this side here, minus become plus. Take to right hand side, minus 1 minus 2 gives minus of 3. Take minus lambda left side here, plus lambda here. Take minus 2 right hand side here, 2, 2 minus 1 becomes 1 here. So pair lambda is equal to minus 3. Pair lambda is equal to minus 3 here. So B bar plus lambda into C bar here. B bar plus lambda into the vector C bar is equal to B bar is this vector here. So I plus 2j minus of k here. So lambda value is minus 3 here. So lambda into C bar means multiply this vector by this minus 3 I. Minus 3 into I becomes minus 3 I. Minus 3 into J, minus of 3 J. Minus 3 into minus plus, 3 to the 6 here, plus 6 K. Therefore this is equal to I minus 3 I. It is a minus of 2 I. 2 J minus 3 J, minus of J. Minus k plus 6k becomes plus 5k. So there is no such type of vector here. Take lambda is equal to 1. When the lambda value is 1 here, so b bar plus lambda into c bar is equal to b bar is I plus 2j minus k plus lambda into c bar. Lambda value is 1 here, so c bar is this vector. So plus I plus j minus of 2k. Therefore I plus I becomes 2i. 2j plus j becomes 3j. Minus k minus 2k gives minus of 3k. Therefore 2i plus 3j minus 3k. B answer is. So U, V and W, these are the three vectors here. If n is a unit vector such that U bar dot n cap equal to 0, V bar dot n cap equal to 0, then w bar dot n cap is equal to what n. Okay, so here u bar dot of n cap is equal to 0, v bar dot of n cap is equal to 0. Here dot product is 0 means they are perpendicular. Here also dot product is 0 means perpendicular. Here yes, n cap is perpendicular to both u bar and v bar here. Okay, you know that suppose this is a plane here, this is a vector u bar and this is a vector v bar here, then this is the vector here, n bar is a perpendicular to both u bar and v bar here. Yes, so this n bar is given by u bar cross of v bar, and n cap is the unit vector here. N cap is the unit vector perpendicular to both u bar and v bar here. Therefore, first you find the vector n bar here. N bar is equal to u bar cross of v bar here. That is the determinant of I j k. U bar is this vector here. So one there is no k term here, take 0. V bar is this vector. So 1 minus 1 and 0 here. Therefore, this is equal to I into 0 into 1 is 0. Minus 1 into 0 is 0. So 0 minus of 0 minus j into 1 into 0 is 0. 0 into 1 becomes 0. 0 minus of 0 plus k into 1 into minus 1 is minus 1 here, minus of 1 into 1 becomes 1 here. Therefore, this complete term becomes 0. This complete term becomes 0 here, and this is minus of 2k. Therefore, this is equal to what here? Minus 2k. Then, find its modulus here. Modulus of n bar is the root of minus of 2 square here. That is root of 4, square root of 4 is 2 here. Yes, n cap. N cap is given by n bar divided by modulus of n bar here. So n bar is this vector here. So minus of 2k divided by 2 here. So therefore this is equal to minus of k. Next you find here w dot n cap here. Therefore w dot of n cap is equal to w is this vector here. So there is no I and j terms. There is no I and j terms. So therefore 1 into 0 becomes 0. Then plus 2 into 0 becomes 0. Then 3 into minus 1 is minus of 3. Okay? Because this is in the form of 0 I plus 0 j minus of k. N cap is this vector. W bar is this vector. It's a dot product here. So 1 into 0 becomes 0. 2 into 0 becomes 0. So 3 into minus 1 is minus 3. Hence, this is equal to minus of 3. There is a modulus in here. So modulus of w bar dot of n cap, it becomes plus 3. Therefore, b is the answer here.